Hey guys, this is going to be a short video about how to fulfill AliExpress orders using Importify. If you are subscribed to Importify Gold Plan, you will have the semi-automatic fulfillment feature available, and I will show you how to use it. Okay, so first, select order list from the side menu. On this page, you will see your shop orders list that contains products that were imported using Importify. Select an order you would like to fulfill, and click on the order button. Importify will redirect you to the supplier site, which is AliExpress in this case, and it will automatically select the variants for your order and redirect you to the checkout page. In any case, there isn't a match between the supplier variants to your Shopify product variants, you will need to pick up the variants manually and proceed to the checkout page. On the checkout page, wait while Importify autofill your order customer's details in the shipping information. Once the shipping information is completed, click on Confirm, and then select your payment method and place the order. Once you get the package tracking number, fill it on this field and click on Update. You will notice that the status of the order is now changed to fulfilled. If for any reason your order status didn't change to fulfilled after placing the tracking ID, click the Mark as Shipped button and mark it as fulfilled on Shopify side. That's it. Thank you for watching this video. Please make sure you subscribe for our YouTube channel for more dropshipping tips and Importify updates. See you next time.